Honestly, a lot of unfortunate incidents not only happened to the Palmyra Arch, but a lot of archaeological sites of significance, cultural and heritage and humanitarian and civilization significance to the region and to the world. So Palmyra Arch today has been unfortunately destroyed by powers of extremists. And again, our message for them today that with the use of technology, with collaboration, with having international organizations and academic institutions working together, we can always rebuild what you guys have destroyed. It's a clear message to all of those people who think they can wipe out pages of history by their acts of destruction and lack of tolerance and also acts of extremism. This technology that has been used to replicate this arch is a 3D printing technology. And we've also added some sort of robotics technology associated with that. So the arch that you see, the structure has been 3D printed using materials like a cement and an Egyptian marble as well. Then specialized programmed robotic arms has been used to put the right touches and the right curves and the right designs on that arch to make it a replica of the original arch in Palmyra. This is where the technology can be introduced and can create that kind of impact. This is where technology can be used as a tool to preserve history, not for our generation, but for generations to come. I think our collaboration with the arch is basically to use the virtual reality and the augmented reality technology and to use the 360 imaging technology to preserve that history and bring it back to life using technology. What you want to do is to create the experience, not only the object. So this is what we are planning to do with them, not only for this archaeological piece of work, but also for a lot of other archaeological buildings, archaeological sites, and archaeological pieces.